Hello everyone. Thanks for your interest in Spoken Tutorials. I want to congratulate you for selecting Spoken Tutorials to learn. It's a right decision. What is Spoken Tutorial? It's a 10-minute long audio video tutorial to train on IT topics, created for self-learning. It can be used offline. Just to give an example, there was a question a few days ago from a student in Jammu saying that for the last 9 months, they have had only 2G. How could they access the videos? I told them, absolutely no problem. Download Spoken Tutorials. You can have 2G, download it overnight, download it over 2 days, it doesn't matter. Once you have the zip file, you unzip it, use it whenever you have time. All that you need is a laptop, you can start learning. So it can be used offline. Spoken Tutorials are dubbed into all our languages. So even students who are not fluent in English can access them. We restrict our attention only to open source software. Open source software is amazing. You don't have to pay for it. They are fantastic. Somebody who gets to use and learn through open source software, they end up doing better than those people who use commercial software. This is our experience. The reason is we have amazing learning material in open source software through Spoken Tutorials, not available for commercial software. We have amazing courses in Spoken Tutorials. For example, Introduction to Computers, Word Processing, Spreadsheet, amazing presentations. Now, this is useful to everybody, including students who do arts, science, commerce streams, as well as school students, for example. This is useful for liberal arts, commerce, BSc students, and their teachers, of course. We also have amazing languages. C, C++ programming, Python, R. Python and R are used in machine learning, AI, analytics, and so on. C, C++ is the bread and butter for IT jobs. And you know that our Java Spoken Tutorials are used in Wipro as one of the permissible learning material. We also have topics on simulation, for example, Scilab, circuit simulation, computational fluid dynamics, chemical engineering, flow sheet simulation, and so on. All these things are amazing software, open source software, and we have excellent Spoken Tutorials available to learn these. We also have graphics, animation, 2D animation, 3D animation, 3D animation, for example, Blender, Spider-Man 2, parts of it were made using Blender, for example. We have Inkscape. You can make banners, posters, and so on and so forth. Anybody who is artistically inclined may be interested in using these. We also have amazing topics for schools, physics, chemistry, mathematics. For example, you want to know how to visualize molecules, benzene ring, and so on. You can actually see them using a software called JMOL, and we have Spoken Tutorials to explain them. We also have animation, FET animation, that talks about how one can use amazing animations available, once again as open source, explained through Spoken Tutorials. What are the benefits? You might have already guessed it. Students can use them for doing well in schools, exams, in college exams, company interviews, and so on. Spoken Tutorials give confidence to our learners. Students say, hey, I learnt it myself. Nobody taught me. Whether I learnt it in English, Tamil, Marathi, Hindi, it doesn't matter. I learnt it. I know how to do that. So that gives them amazing amount of confidence. So you should really encourage your students to use them. You also use this for faculty members, because some faculty members might say, that you know, they are somewhat old, they don't want to ask questions to students. It doesn't matter, you can learn as well as them. We conduct job fairs for students who do well in our online tests. For example, in a recent job fair that we conducted with NASSCOM, Tech Mahindra found our selection to be really good. In fact, out of the 30 people who got shortlisted, you know, about 60 jobs were given, 59 jobs were given. So there are good job prospects as well. It's a great career if you are into simulation, animation, and so on and so forth. So please learn using spoken tutorials during your spare time. Take the test after you come back, after the lockdown is over. Learn again and again. Don't waste any time. And anybody who learns through spoken tutorials can conduct the workshops by themselves. You need to do just one tutorial, then you can start teaching by yourself. Isn't it amazing? A student can become a trainer. A faculty member, of course, can definitely become a trainer. Now, we have the amazing method that accommodates both student training, student tests, as well as faculty development program all rolled into one. Our marketing team will be able to help you with that. Please work hard. Please make use of these resources. Learn, keep learning, become better, make India a developed country, and may God bless you, and Jai Hind.